Pennsylvania State Police have arrested a man in connection to a deadly shooting in Perry Township back in September. Police arrested Johannes Mercer Huffman during a traffic stop in Union Township. He's being charged with the shooting death of Julie Ann Wegmiller and her husband Edwin. Huffman is now in the Lawrence County Jail.